Now when I just made 12 years old, my mama told me, baby boy, you know you gotta be strong. And even though they try to lead you wrong, to stay on the right track, cause it ain't no get right without some get back. Yeah, I heard that, but back then I couldn't feel it, cause I was rolling do or die, trying to see me a ticket, just kick me. G-Block, I said I never leave, even when the rollers makes me down to I can't breathe. Nigga free, who me? Oh, never that. I'm hitting fence after fence too, I'm chilling at my dough, man. Like a Mac, I had to get away, cause I'm a smooth operator, ass shot day. But the rollers in the V is so shady. If they could, they would plant something on me. But really, them ain't the fools I gotta worry about. Cause white folks going low in the White House. And I doubt a Republican or Democrat give a fuck about us young inner city blacks. It's a trap, Uncle Sam keep cursing me. Rather have me in a pen than a university. Yeah, it's a shame, but man, that's how it is. So you better peep game and try to lace your kids. Cause it ain't no telling what's soon to come. When the punk president might drop the bomb. Got me all stressed out with my brain on numb. My little cousin asking me where dope come from. They try to tell us in the verses and the scriptures, but I guess the real message must have missed us. In 96, all my brothers and my sisters is on a mission with tripping, living senseless. Tell me, will I see the sun in days to come? Will blacks be the victors instead of victims? Or will my people keep killing over fucking crumbs? Pushing dope just to reach ghetto stardom. If you ask Mac Maul who I'm voting for, I say Farrakhan. As I'm hitting the bong, I put the flame to the switch, all the dough just split. Get elevated to a number as I reminisce about fresh candy paint, peanut butter tops. Young hustlers having paper living, top notching in the D game, straight decline. And all you saw was turf niggas making headlines. 10 o'clock news to America's most unsolved mysteries. You better soak some dough. And then the judge start dropping them centuries on all the gangsters, players, Max and G's. And you know you won't see them too about to fail, cause your boy got washed with a faulty ass trail. But at least one day he gon' be free. Some soldiers ain't never gon' see the street. That's why I keep serving game over my beats, so all my people in and out for straight feel me. They try to tell us in the verses and the scriptures, but I guess the real message must have missed us. In 96, all my brothers and my sisters is on a mission with tripping, living senseless. Tell me, will I see the sun in days to come? Will blacks be the victors instead of victims? Or will my people keep killing over fucking crumbs? Pushing dope just to reach ghetto stardom. There is nowhere for me to run. There's nowhere for me to hide from reality. But I don't want to be a casualty of another trying to smother a brother just cause my salary. And dog, I tell you that these times so sick that my sister smoking Doja 8 months pregnant. My brother bubbled on the grind and he's way legit. Working on his third strike and he still won't quit. But I can't tell him nothing about a salary job. So in order to get the paper, the boy got a mob or side. Fall or fall to the wayside. While the rollers overlook, they wanna take lives. Youngsters, they getting raised off the TV. Got white kids around the country wanna be me. And the way they point the finger ain't even sharp. Television replaced religion, now the gangsters guys. And old folks wonder why we so crazy. 90 knuckleheads and 70 hot babies. And can't nobody tell me that I'm wrong. Uncle Sam finding ways to pick computer chips in my dome. So watch that ass before you slip. See, it's higher than the ultimate trip. They try to tell us in the verses and the scriptures, but I guess the real message must have missed us. In 96, all my brothers and my sisters is on a mission with tripping, living senseless. Tell me, will I see the sun in days to come? Will blacks be the victors instead of victims? Or will my people keep killing over fucking crumbs? Pushing dope just to reach ghetto stardom. They try to tell us in the verses and the scriptures, but I guess the real message must have missed us. In 96, all my brothers and my sisters is on a mission with tripping, living senseless. Tell me, will I see the sun in days to come? Will blacks be the victors instead of victims? Or will my people keep killing over fucking crumbs? Pushing dope just to reach ghetto stardom. Just to reach ghetto stardom. Just to reach ghetto stardom. You know, dedicated to DJ C's. Who's Marcus Kelly? That's double the Mac.